We're at Spean Bridge on Remembrance Day 2018.
100 years after the end of the First World War. Really just to pay our respects for all the people that have given their lives in all the wars, not just the First World War, but that one in particular because it's 100 years. But all the wars, Second World War and all the conflicts around the globe that we've been involved with.
So this is the Commando Memorial. As Keith said, a special place for his dad's friend and neighbour. He used to come every year, right until the year before he died, when he was too infirm to come, and he died in his late 80s. And it is important to remember the servicemen and women who've died in all conflicts. This memorial is set. Stunning scenery. As befits a memorial like this. So we'll come back at 11 a.m. Memorial Garden now. It's sad to see so many names, people who've died recently in later conflicts. Young people.
Falklands, Gulf War.
Standard, hey! Stand, easy. Thank you, sir. Perfect, thank you.
So people are gathering now. We've just been handed a mortar order of service.
Thank you. Good afternoon and welcome to this annual memorial and wreath laying service here at the Commando Memorial. Whether you live locally or have travelled a long way to be here, whether you have been here many times before or joined this gathering for the first time, whether you have your own close personal Commando connection or come simply to mark your respect. Shall we come to God in prayer? Let us pray. Gracious and eternal God, you give the earth its form and place the hills in order.
On the 11th day, in the 11th month, exactly 100 years today, guns from both sides fell silent. We remember this today by our gun remaining silent.
Ba 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 ba
that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
Thank you.
Now go in peace to love and to serve the Lord. And may the blessing of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit be with us all evermore. Amen.
Commanders, carry on!
Know you've been a good friend, and that's in the thick and thin. And I know it's never gonna end.